Oh yeah.
Like, it's cold, you know? And I still took off my sweater, like, at the very end, because I walked through, and then I was like, I better take off my sweater before I get outside.
It's cold inside, but when you get outside, it's too cold.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, so I did a perfect timing. I just, like, took off my long sweater. Because, I mean, if you don't wear a sweater on an airplane, you get, like, I get freezing cold, and I get sick. I mean, shit, I go overboard sometimes with the air conditioning. But now, that's why it feels so good to be in the heat.
Yeah.
After being in the airport.
Well, you're here for a vacation?
Kind of, yeah. Yeah, I meet a couple friends by the weekend. But yeah, the first couple of days, I gotta sleep. I've been up since 2 o'clock yesterday morning.
Mm-hmm.
I had to get to the airport for a 6 o'clock flight. And then all day today, I was just like cross country. Charlotte, Fort Lauderdale, Denver. I was like,
where are you from?
New York.
New York?
Yeah, mm-hmm. Upstate.
New York is still cold, and no?
Yeah, it's like okay.
Mm-hmm.
It's not bad. I mean, it's, some people like it. It's like a breezy 75,
mm-hmm.
80. I mean, it can get kind of warm with the sun.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You know where we're going, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.